quality students and world-class students. These are the most important years of your life, and I'm convinced that each and every one of you has the ability to excel in your classes. It must happen now. The quality of your life will depend on what you do here every day. Work hard. Commit to high standards. To success.
Now, as I get to school, I hear the late bell ringing. Running into the hall, I hear the glee club singing. Get to the office, I can hardly speak, cause it's the third late pass that I got this week. So to my first class, I run and don't walk. All I hear is my sneakers and the scratching of chalk. And when I get to the room, I hear the teacher say, Mr. Young, I'm happy that you could join us today. I try to sit down so I can take some notes, but I can't read what the kid next to me wrote. And if that wasn't enough to make my morning complete, as I try to get up, I find his gum on my seat. And with the seat stuck to me, I raise my hand and say, excuse me, but can I go to the bathroom, ma'am? The teacher got upset and she screamed out, no, it's off to the principal's office you go.